Oh, it's Lando, your bitch. No, don't let your bitch go, nigga. It's the motherfucking hip hop lab. You know, we down in the A, man. Bumped into my nigga Spiffy Global. What's the deal? Young Global in that motherfucker, man. We got to go back to what my man just said. He just popped too much flavor on y'all. Say that one more time.
It's Lando, your bitch. No, don't let your bitch go, man. For real, real Detroit shit, man.
Yeah,
for real.
Man, proper introduction, man. It's Spiffy Global, man. I'm fucking with y'all, man. You did?
For sure, bro. Yeah, you know, if for everybody, you know what I'm saying? If you're not hip to bro, you know what I'm saying? It's Tad, you know what I'm saying? Famous, you feel me? That bitch on a lot of his songs, you know what I'm saying? And some of my favorites, you feel me, too, you know, especially from the Detroit artists you done linked up with. So, what would you say is your background for the people who might not be hip to everything you got going on?
Okay, man, we got Run It Up, I did for Jose Guapo. I did a lot of Cinco shit, a lot of Pablo Juan. I got Migos, I got, you know, and however you just search it, bro, you know.
So what's next for you, bro? Because like you just said, like you just named some heavy hitters, you feel me? That ain't nothing to be swept over the rug, you feel me? That them big production credits, you feel me? Big things. What's next for you?
All right, man. We got Global Business coming soon, man. I think we're going to drop that sometime late July, early August. Be looking for that. That's going to feature a lot of shit that I did with some of your favorite artists out here. Some of the ones that I named, Pablo. We got a lot of people that you probably wouldn't expect for me to work with. I work with, so, you know what I'm saying? Me and Pablo, we working on this joint album right now. So it's out of the ordinary for us, you know what I'm saying? Cause it's not really trap rap, you feel what I'm saying? We going the other way, you feel what I'm saying? We trying to catch the other fan, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we got that coming and shit. I'm just grinding right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? Got a something special finna take place, you know what I'm saying? It ain't happened yet, but you know what I'm saying? By the grace of God, it will, you know?
So, working with Cinco and Pablo, and it seemed like when it comes to them, you kind of like that go-to guy, you feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? And vice versa, like, what's that relationship like? How does y'all build that chemistry with each other?
Can't lie, every artist that you name, every artist that I work with, like, I always had, like, a personal relationship with them. It wasn't never, like, I tweet them and we got cool, or, you feel what I'm saying, or I emailed them some beats and then we kind of did build a relationship. Pablo, I knew through the streets. I knew Cinco through the streets. Guapo through the streets. I met, you know what I'm saying? Everybody through the, I always had a personal relationship and I feel like that's how you get the best music out of it. You feel what I'm saying? Cause it's nothing like being able to pull up with this same 20 pack that you can email them, but you can actually pull up on them with the 20 pack and let them vibe and y'all throw back ideas back and forth. You feel what I'm saying?
Right.
And then it's competition at the end of the day, so I feel like having a producer actually in the studio, the rapper ain't gonna want to put no bullshit on the song. You feel what I'm saying? He gonna look at you and go harder just because you there. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah.
Especially when you're right there.
You feel what I'm saying? He gonna want to give you the best work because he gonna feel like, man, I can't send him out of here with no bullshit on that beat. He could have gave that motherfucker to anybody. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah.